it's done now, it's not gonna blow, that's it.
And then we should probably just be ready for it.
Dave, what happened? Are we dry?
I didn't go in. I just made a little river.
Oh, you didn't go in?
I was just trying to make a difference.
Dave's got a foot of snow on this flat one corner here.
If it rains,
what?
Gotta go.
That was it.
Well, we have the rain thing on.
We have a big tent.
Okay. Oh, did you see that?
Anybody wants to sleep with me can too. I
curse you! Come on, what else do you have? Let's bring it on!
Do you want to pull this out?
I got that on record. I recorded that.
Hurry, it's not raining!
Okay, starting out on the White Rim Trail. This is the very beginning. We're headed down Schaefer Trail, which is a switchback all the way down to the bottom of the canyon. We're at about 6,000 foot now, and we'll end up at about 4, I think, or 45. Okay, here we're starting the switchbacks. Really soft dust, real slippery. Stop and unclip. I don't want to be clipped in here. Nice and cool in the shade. You get out in that sun, it's hot. The car's coming uphill at the right of way, so that's why I stopped. Little bird flew by. I don't know if I caught it on camera or not. I don't know what it was, but it was a cool little bird. I have a healthy fear of heights. That's why I keep the inside crack.
I'm surprised I'm ahead. I thought I'd be.
Well, they had some mechanical problems back there, so they're all together, you know. So. Yeah, I'm right behind you. Pretty awesome, isn't it?
Yeah.
Makes you, shrinks your ego, doesn't it? Hooray!
Hooray! So the reasons everybody's so slow behind you guys is because turns out Patty lost a bolt off
her
seat.
Yeah, I saw that.
So her seat. So they're trying to find the bolt and replacing the bolt.
Oh my God.
That's what's taking them a while up
there. Yeah.
So Greg and Jess and Mike and Laura are up there dealing with all that now.
Well, it gives me time to go walk over and look into this canyon.
Yeah, good idea.
All right.
Okay. Huh. Bathroom. Nice.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Well, I've been suffering with the altitude. Came out here early thinking that I would get accustomed to it. And I don't, doesn't seem like I have. I'm suffering. We're at about 4,200 foot right now. Downhill finally. So is gravel bikes brand new, or have you had them for a while? Oh, okay.
Almost 2 years.
Oh, really?
Yeah. We got them Christmas of, almost Christmas of
the year. Oh, wow. Yeah, I'm getting a, I bought one, I'm getting it in November sometime.
Are you getting a specialized roof?
No, I was looking at that, but you'll probably never hear the company's called a Priority Apollo. It's got the internal gear hub and the Yates belt drive.
Well, with all the traveling that you do, you'll really like it because you'll be out on the road and like, well, that looks like a good gravel road to go ride.
Yeah, right.
Go off and ride it.
Yeah. Slow down!
Yeah,
Hello. Okay, we just finished lunch. Run about halfway. Heading towards our campsite for the night. Okay, we're coming to a real steep climb. You're through a gap. I don't think I'll make it. I couldn't make it last time. But I'm gonna try. % grade right now. Anyway, he's going to get steeper. Ooh, made it. It was at least 11% grade.
Was it? Yeah, that was good. You got good job. Except Scott Kelly. Lara went coming up.
Made it. Hooray. Talking to my GoPro. Catch them coming up.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a little bit of energy. Good job, Patty. This is the top right here, so
nice job, guys.
You're basically done.
Yeah. You can see it, huh?
Yeah. Good job.
Hit toilet.
Oh, I didn't look over the other side yet. But...
Nice job.
Smile, you're on GoPro.
Oh!
Hey, nice way job. To go, Patty. That's, look at that.
That's
all,
awesome.
All but the last 20 feet or so, you're done.
Yeah. Good enough.
Good job.
Nice work, team.
Yeah,
we're just
going to
drop down, but you'll see our camp.
Yeah, yeah, it's real close.
We're going to see water. Yeah, drink up.
Ooh.
Yeah, we're
going to see camp. Little stinger there, eh?
Have a good one.
You too,
have
fun. Come on, Scott.
Yeah, get it.
Come on, Scott. Make it.
Woo!
Keep it going.
Nice.
Good job.
Nice.
Yay, Scott.
There you go.
Guys, make him look easy.
Yeah. Yeah, I know you're, I know exactly what you're saying.
Nice riding.
Yeah.